Okay, so the first thing I do to get ready for a date is I went ahead and showered and shaved in the shower. So now I'm going to follow with some lotion, the Kiehl's Creme de Corps. Don't know if I'm saying that right, but this is the soy milk and honey whipped body butter with shea and jojoba. I don't know if I'm saying that right or not, just because it smells really good and I want to treat myself. So I'm going to go ahead and put this on my legs and body. Okay, so I just finished putting on lotion and, oh, that was a really bad angle of me. Now I'm going to do like my skincare. So I'm going to start with, I washed my face in the shower with my Clarisonic, and I'm going to go in with the Glossier solution. Moisturizer. The Ole Henriksen Banana Bright Eye Cream, which I just got this for Christmas. I've used it before and I really like it. But yeah, I just got a new one, so like, look how pretty it is. Stuff from the doctor, and I just put that on any blemishes. And I'm going to put some Burt's Bees on my lips. Sweaty on a date, so I go in. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and start on my makeup now. First, I'm going to go in with the Milk Makeup Blur Stick. Then, I'm going to go in with the Mary Kay CC Cream. Next, I'm going to follow with concealer under my eyes and on any blemishes, and I use the Mary Kay Correcting Concealer in the shade Light Ivory. I use the Laura Mercier Translucent Setting Powder. For eyes, I'm gonna use this little sample of this It Cosmetics Bye Bye Under Eye Concealer, but I actually use this as like a base for my eyeshadow. Go in with the Hoola bronzer and start to bronze up. And then for my eyes, I don't really want to do a whole lot, so I'm actually just going to take some bronzer and a fluffy brush and go in to the corners. And I'm going to contour my cheeks. Do a little bit of eyebrows. I like to keep it kind of natural these days with my eyebrows. So I'm gonna use the Anastasia Brow Definer in the shade Soft Brown. It's like that. The Mary Kay Volumizing Brow Tint, and this reminds me a lot of the Glossier Boy Brow, but I actually like this better because I don't think it's as heavy. Now I'm gonna do my cheek, so I'm gonna use this Mary Kay Lip and Cheek Stick that's like really old in the shade Razzleberry, and it's just like a really dark plum. Go back and blend my eyebrows out because they're way too dark for me. Now I'm gonna go in with the Laura Mercier highlight and then a brush. Curl my eyelashes and use the Mary Kay Lash Love Lengthening Mascara. Thank you. this is why I never blow dry it, because it's really poofy. Most of the time I would curl my hair if I was going on a date, like a nicer date. But I wanted to try something different. So there you go. Okay, so now it's time to get dressed. So it's really cold outside, so I'm gonna wear a sweater, but I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys what I'll be wearing. I'm wearing this sweater, which is my sister's, and then Madewell jeans and Nike Air Forces. And then I'm gonna wear this big black Zara jacket. I think I'm gonna go with these chunky hoops from Urban Outfitters. And then I'm gonna put this bracelet on. It says go the distance. I always wear it. Me and my sisters all have one that my mom got us. And then you can never forget the perfume on date. So tonight I'm gonna wear Daisy by Marc Jacobs, which is like my all-time perfume. And then I'm gonna spray some on my pulse point and walk through. I got it in my mouth. My hair is so frizzy, y'all. This is why I never blow dry it. It's okay though, it'll like chill out once we go outside. Oh, and then my necklace, I forgot. I always wear this necklace from a local jewelry designer. And it's just gold beads. But it'll probably fall into my shirt, so.